they gonna play plumbers without ties?
I don't know. Maybe. I'll have like a porn day.
We're not gonna do a porn day. But you know what I mean? We'll do like a... porn day. Hey, 3DO week! PS1 week! Oh, PS2 classics! My favorite porn videos. There it is, Jurassic Park Interactive. This is gonna be just as fun as the ride that's at Universal Studios. And the ride's not very good, so hopefully this is okay. Who's this? Dr. Ellie Sattler. Dr. Alan Grant. Robert Muldoon. Oh, shit. These are breakfast cereal actors for the actual actors, aren't they? Oh, no. Dr. Ian Malcolm. Okay, this is actually kind of fucking scary. Do I have a punch? Walk three. Okay, but what am I supposed to do? Is he chasing me? He's not very fast. Okay, so let's just keep going. Go. There's only one, right? I have one key? Oh, shit. This is the... I gotta make this a little suspenseful. Does he not care anymore? Oh, fuck! That didn't work. Wait, why is it just turning into the guy from Dinosaurs, the TV show? I guess, remember that show? Did the baby impression?
I'm your baby, gotta love me. And then I do a poop in my pants.
Something like that, right? You might actually think I'm making that part up. He actually says that part. He actually says what I just said.
Yeah, let's respect nature and the dinosaurs. Arm the laser cannon and shoot them.
Fuck. All right, what is it, 20,000?
Oh, spawn camp, fix it. Fucking Activision. Fucking idiots.
This sort of reminds me of what a really over-enthusiastic history teacher would do. Like a science teacher. This is like an over-enthusiastic science teacher's little side project that the kids get to play for like 15 minutes at the end of class. You must... Okay, this is rap attack. Oh, no. No! The science teacher roped in the math teacher to make their own and showed them how easy it was. How are we gonna play the same game next period? NA classes. Hey, don't you guys know NA classes were wheel the TV in, play a movie, or look at this cool shitty thing that one of the teachers made and we're all gonna exploit for the next 6 weeks? Or get everybody into the gym to sit there and here's an assembly for 2 hours. I don't think we learned anything. I don't think I learned anything. No. You know, I learned how to go to the bathroom really fucking fast because apparently if you took more than 1 minute to go to the bathroom, you were like a terrible student. That's what I learned in an NA education. Can I go to the bathroom?
Yes, you can, but hurry the fuck up!
Okay, yeah, I'll pee and it hurts! It hurts, I'm peeing as hard as I can, it hurts! Get out of the bathroom. Ow!
What are you doing in the hall?
I decided to go to the bathroom!
Yeah, prove it!
Okay, I'm going back to class.
Get back there!
And then all of a sudden, one of the exits would open. It's like one of the bad kids.
Hey, man, you want to skip class and go to the X-Men?
No, I'm okay. Yeah, I do, but no. There was always that group that, like... And guess what? There were people that I knew. I weren't, like, friends with them necessarily, but, like, you knew some of these people that were in, like, your class or something. They'd walk into class and they would just smell, like, the bottom of a bowl. You know what I mean? Just like, oh, yeah, you must have... Okay, you... All right, that's what you were just doing somewhere, I guess. No, that wasn't the teacher. That was not the teacher. The teacher comes and sits down and it smells like weed.
Hey, yeah, how you doing, kid? Hey, you want to go see... Yeah, hey, fuck this class. Y'all want to go see X-Men?
Time for the car.
Displaying video.
Okay, is this security feed of Jurassic Park, or is this security feed of, like, people running away from the house when dad gets home? Like, you had somebody over that wasn't supposed to be there, and they, like, snuck out the window. Holy shit, he's right there. Okay, did I crash and did Grant go through the windshield, or did the T-Rex eat us? I don't know. It's gonna be him running. Yeah.
Where is that son of a bitch? I know he was in here. You can't lie to me, Cindy. I know that little fucking asshole was here. I told you not to have him in my house.
He's not gonna be right here, is he? Oh shit, it's just a big story. Drop it, drop it, drop, 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 drop it, drop it, drop it! Oh my, what? He was waiting for me on the other side of the door! He wasn't running around!
Oh, clever girl.
Go-Lucky, host of What's That Smell? This is a game show where the object is to guess what the smell is. The contestants are grown-ups, and they're joined by a celebrity guest. The celebrity brings some gross concoction for the contestant, and
abuse adults?
Stench,
like, just, like, let's torture
is.
Adults, yeah. the network?
Me, don't you want to watch people toss their cookies?
I mean,
don't you want to watch people toss their cookies?
We're solving mysteries here. This ain't no kid stuff. We're solving mysteries here.
No,
this ain't
I don't.
No kid stuff.
I don't.
We're solving mysteries here.
No,
this ain't
I
no
don't.
Kid stuff.
I We're don't. Solving
solve all three problems and press C when done.
Just solve the problems. Oh, shit. Wait, it's a math problem. 2, 7, Twelve. 6 divided by... Where's the 3? No, where's the... I didn't lose yet. I need a 4. 6, 4 divided by 1 divided by 4 is 4. Where's the 1? 16, 4, 8, 12, 16. 4, 8, 12, say that. Yeah. 8, 12, 6, 12, I don't know. 6, subdivided by 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Okay, now we got 32, 39. 12 divided by, no, what is it, 12? No, it's like 8, it's like 3. What is it? What is it? It's 3. Done.
Yeah, he's smart as hell.
How would you like to see a clip from one of those shows?
I thought that was funny. You did too. I don't care if it's 11-year-olds. I laughed at it. I don't care.
Betty Primrose, just what do you think you're doing on that ladder?
Wait, what?
Hi, Mr. Sparks.
Guess what, Billy?
Is this the angry dad?
Igor does this 1,000 times and never gets caught. Betty has to come over once.
Wait.
Once!
That's the thing that was happening in Jurassic Park. Oh shit, I went and said, what does 3.45 minus 2.45? I don't know. I don't know. The cashier does this for me. I don't do this. They just tell me a number. 120. Which is 3.24 plus 4.25 plus 1. That would be 4, 5, 6, 6, 24, 6, 7, 765. What does 3? That's 4. 3, 2, 4, 6, 3, 3, 6, 3, 75.
Almost.
Some mysteries are tougher than others. You know that. That was a tough one.
It wasn't even tough. The cashier does that for you. None of you guys could just do that right now. What is the angular distance measured in degrees east or west of the prime meridian called? The equator? The angular distance measured in degrees east of or west. The longitude. It's not longitude, it's longitude. I thought it was longitude.
Oh, say does that star spangled banner yet wave?
Hey there. I was driving by and I couldn't help but notice your fabulous voice. Have you ever thought about playing Vegas? I'm a big agent.
No, don't lump this guy in with Vegas. There's a laugh track.
Sorry, dude. I'm grounded.
There's a laugh track on this. This is horrible. This is, like, terrifying. Hey, Mom, can I go with a stranger? He's, like, gonna take me in his car. Why are they laughing at this? This is fucking horrendous.
Hey, who took my coat? My mystery coat.
Oh, it's the creep. Why does it fit him?
Nice coat. We'll see what you think of old Dacky boy when he steals your little trophy. Smelly kids.
That's what I do. It is my pleasure to present this to you if you want to.
Hit him with the head with the trophy.
Are you crazy? Give it to me.
Bite him.
What are you doing? This is mine, you lunatic. Give it to me, you big thing.
Go bite him.
This is mine.
He got it. Nice job.
My hero. Thanks, John. Now as they say in showbiz, the show must go on.
Oh. I hate you kids.
Without further ado, it is my pleasure to present this year's Envy Award to...
The stage light falls and crushes Bryce his head. Canyon. I'm ready. Let's go. Game options, start game. All right, game options. Music on, yeah. Rapid play on, difficulty, that's fine. Customize the rules, customize a family. Oh shit. Name, okay, hold on. These are the Vumps. Absolutely, that's Peggy Vump right there.
If you're short on money, name the bill you delay paying.
The mortgage. Rent.
Okay.
Wrong. What? The clothes bill?
Is it the bullseye?
The clothes bill? You have to pay. Was it like a subscription service? Like a fucking loot box? It's like a father and son do together. Catch. Catch. That's gonna be at least number 2 or 3. Yeah, talk, though. Yeah, talk is a great answer. But not catch. Oh, game. I knew it. That's what I said. I said catch, but then I said go to a game.
And the survey
said... It's gonna be number 2. Yeah. Oh, what are the other ones? This is stupid. Play ball. Ball game. Business. I said golf. You eat with your dad. Yes, of course you do. You live in the same fucking house. Of course you're going to eat at the same place. I also eat with my dog, too. Can I write that? I have a goldfish. You eat with your goldfish because they're in the same house?
Name any member of Britain's royal family.
I have no idea. I have no idea. Don't pass it. I don't know. It's Queen Elizabeth. That's it. That's the only one I know. Queen Elizabeth and Prince of Wales. That's not their name, though. That's not their name. Fuck you. You didn't even say their name. All right, and then I'm going to cheat. I'm going to write just like Dutch or like Duchess, right? And I'll get something. All right, let's say Harry. What? All right, Dutch.
I'm just gonna put Dutch.
Dutch. Duchess.
Get ready to steal.
You didn't even say. You said prince. What about duke? Oh, wait. It's not Dutch. It's duke. Duke and Duchess. Fuck. It's Dutch and Duchess. Come on, give me Duke. Give me Duke. The Duke of okay, Beef Wellington. Name of college, name of the... That's what I said before, but name was our... Name of school. School name.
Get ready to steal.
School. Just school. Just type school. Let's like spell it wicked cool, you know what I mean?
Okay, now it's your chance
to steal.
Type
of degree is already on there. That is major. What is it? Pass. Like a pass or... Oh, you wrote pass. You just wrote pass. I wrote school name. I wrote school... I did that twice. They couldn't decide what I was trying to say. That's fucking ridiculous.
Name something people do when they're on a health kick.
Exercise. No. Oh, no, I didn't want to eat.
Name a way of...
How did I lose? I got more points.
Name something little girls pretend to be.
Name something little girls pretend to be mommies? Wait, we get to watch at least.
Is it up there?
He almost just won on his own.
Name something little girls pretend to be.
Wrong.
Name something little girls.
Come on, you can do it.
Name something little girls pretend to be.
Bob! I don't know any other words.
Name something little girls pretend to be.
No, that's wrong. It's not mom. It's not mommies.
Name something little girls pretend to be. Name something little girls pretend to be. Name something little girls pretend to be.
They're not gonna make it. She's gonna be stuck on the same end.
Name some past or present. Name a famous TV newswoman.
Harper Walters, here we go again.
Past or present. Name a famous TV newswoman.
You can't brute force this answer correctly. I'm sorry. Like, move on.
Past or present.
Don't you feel like this lady is locking direct eye contact with the host every time? Barbara Walters. I'm sorry, that's wrong. Sure. Somebody said good posture.
Good answer. Name part of their body that people
neck.
Complete.
I would have said like a
name
lion.
Something the family takes turns using.
I don't know why I was just going to say toothbrush. That's not right.
Name something that a motorcyclist wears.
Yes, it is. Like pads? I'm going to play Road Rash next. It's been fun. Let's talk about helmet. What do you mean, talk about helmet? What do you mean? What is there to talk about with helmet? H-E-L-M-I-T. Well, you see, my brain was spelling hermit on autopilot, and I added an L consciously. I feel like all of these could have been a 10-second Photoshop that has come through thousands of times in this chat. What did that do for me? That did nothing for me. What's the point of that? Look at the guy on the right. That beer. That's just how I feel when I'm sitting on the couch watching any Among Us live stream. I'm gonna get into third. What is this, Mario Kart? Is it to eighth place? Chris Pac-Man! Run away from Pac-Man, quick! You idiot.
Like, what a fucking asshole. Can I grab him? God damn it. Get out of the way. What? That's me? This game reminds me of what you hear when you get a concussion. It's true. Right, yeah, no, this is what I'm talking about. This is just a daily occurrence on this stream.
Another world, another time.
These characters look kind of cool. They really do.
Revive your followers like this.
The reason why the quality just dropped? Wait, so she was talking to us in person, now she's talking to us on a phone. It's Wiimote speaker. Done. You win.
I offer up this victory to you.
Is Bugleberry talking? Did he dive into his ship? I hope he does. And I hope he gets stuck. Knew it. Yes! I love that trope from every cartoon.
All right now, come on.
What's he doing in there?
You can droid seek small appliance.
This guy just drives around the world and just giggles?
Wait a minute, where?
Oh no, he's like me! This is a creepy pasta game. Fuck, I stopped laughing. I don't know, I think I'm gonna puke. Is anybody else getting sick? It just hit me right now. It's just gonna be like a ton of bricks. It just smashed into me. Shit, I'm gonna be sick. I have to stop. I'm gonna be sick. Uh-oh. Okay. Alright, I have to stop that. That was Captain Quasar. That was pretty fun. It's not very fun. It was stupid. But, I mean, it's expensive, so, I mean, that means something, right?
Hey, you!
The fuck?
I think we got all day in here. You've got a galaxy to save.
This scared the absolute hell out of me. Okay, this is... I like to watch. I'm over 30. I have my arthritis in my fingers. I don't eat quiche. I mean, I'm over 30 and I have... Yeah, that's accurate, B. What's the top left supposed to indicate? Is that my health? What is the feet? What's the feet for? I don't think I can take it anymore. I think I have to stop. I can't take it anymore. I can't do it anymore. It's freaking me out. This is fucking me up. I can't. Captain Quasar made me physically ill, and now I don't know what to do. Foot. This is your basic travel mode. You can change your foot speed between normal and turbo. Press X. What? What? It's just a put shoes on button? That made it so much worse. But I want the bare feet again. I'll throw up. Wait, new weapon. Okay. No, I'm done. I have to veto this. I have to veto the whole stream, actually. I gotta get up. I'm gonna puke. I'm not even kidding either. That's the worst part.
Name something men try to impress women with.
Shit.